arrived in Boston at local time, 4:30 p.m.